Morning everyone, welcome to our social class. Before going into the topic, I am going to sing a prayer song. Children, all of you close your eyes. Right. Asato ma sadgamaya tamaso ma jyotirkamaya mrityo ma amrutam kamaya ओम शांति शांति शांति. चिल्ड्रन स्लोली ओपन योर आईज. ओके बिफोर गोइंग इनटू द टॉपिक वी हैव सी सम गुड मैनर्स. से प्लीज, से थैंक यू, लिसन टू अदर्स, वेट योर टर्न, बी काइंड टू अदर्स, से सॉरी, से यू आर सॉरी, शेयर विद अदर्स. Sorry, thank you. These are the magic words, right? Okay, you follow the good manners, children. Very good. Okay, children, I show you some pictures. You have to identify the topic name. What is the first image, children? Lights. Very good. What is the second image? Costumes. Okay, where we use in light and costumes? Right, dances and drama. Right, dances and drama. We already discussed about dances, classical dance and folk dance. We already discussed. In this session, we are going to see about drama. What is that? Drama. Drama is a great performing art where different actors come on stage and act different roles. Drama can be performed in theater, streets or village gathering. Lights and costumes are very important when drama is performed in theater. Drama in India is known by many names like Nautangi in North India, Tamasha in Maharashtra, Jatra in Bengal, Tedkutu in Tamil Nadu, Swang in Rajasthan, Haryana and Madhya Pradesh. Right? Are you clear about drama? Drama is a great performing art where different actors come on stage and act different roles. Drama can be performed in theater, on streets or in a village gathering. Lights and costumes are very important when drama is performed in theater. Without light, we have to see in drama? No. So light, different kinds of lights like laser light, lot of variety of lights we have to use in drama, right? Light and costumes. In the same way, costumes are important in drama. Right? Drama is known by many names like Natangi, Tamasha, Jatra, Terukutu, Swang, Hari, Swang. These are the some different types of names. Right? Are you see drama, children? Terukutu. Okay, very good. I think you are clear about drama. Next, we are going to see about art and craft. What is that? Art and craft. What is that? Right, cane seat. What is that? Cane seat. What is that? Metal sculpture. Metal sculpture. So, India has a rich tradition of art and craft. Skills such as weaving, painting, sculptures like that. These skills also transferred from one generation to another to produce handicrafts, pottery, hand looms, carpets, sculptures like that. Handicraft include furniture and basket made from cane and bamboo from northeast. Papier mesh work, carpets from Kashmir, and metal utensils utensils and sculptures from Moradabad. The handloom sarees, in the same way, handloom sarees also popular and show variety in their method of preparation. Like sambal puri handloom sarees are prepared in Odisha from fabric woven on handloom. Right? Images of flowers and animals are created on the saree in different patterns. Next, patola saree. Patola handloom sarees from Patan, Gujarat are popular from their bright colors and patterns. A patola saree could take 4 to 6 months to be prepared. A patola saree take 4 to 6 months to be prepared. So the cost is also very expensive. Banarasi handloom sarees are made from finely woven silk and are decorated with gold and silver work. What is the saree name? Banarasi. Because of their fine gold and silver work, these sarees are heavy and expensive. These sarees also heavy weight because of their gold and silver work, heavy weight and also very expensive. I show you the image. This is the sambal puri saree and this is the patola saree and this is Banarasi saree. Sambal puri handloom sarees are prepared in Odisha from fabric woven on handloom. And this is patola handloom saree from Patan, Gujarat are popular. Right? This saree take 4 to 6 months to be prepared. This is Banarasi handloom saree. This saree also decorated with gold and silver work. Right? Because of their gold and silver work, these sarees are heavy and expensive. Are you clear about drama and art and craft, children? Okay. This is time for your eye exercise. Right? Okay. Rotate your eyeballs 10 circles to left. Blink your eyes and rotate your eyeballs 10 circles to right and blink your eyes. Cross your eyes by looking at the tip of your nose. Look up and your eyebrows, then back to the tip the nose. Relax your eyes. Repeat 5 times. Blink your eyes. Close your eyes as tightly as you can. Hold 5 minutes. Hold 5 seconds, then relax. Open your eyes wide open. Hold 5 seconds, then relax. Repeat 10 times. Blink your eyes. So you do your eyes. So you overcome your digital eye strain. This is time for your homework. Do question number 5 in your worksheet, page number 17, and MCQ in page number 20. Okay, thank you, children. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you, children.